Girl in the Glass is an empowerment workshop that inspires women to embrace, honor, and empower themselves to live in their truth. Women oftentimes look for validation and approval from parents, spouses, friends, really forgetting to listen to their own voice. Girl in the Glass challenges women to expand their mindsets and embrace who they really are meant to be. The workshops also help women strip away the labels and the ideas of what they should be doing to uncover their pure passions and amplify that inner voice that says, "I can do this." During our second year anniversary of the Girl in the Glass, we had some amazing speakers, all of which actually shared their stories with us. They were all completely transparent, and what that did was basically empower everyone that was there in attendance to feel that empowerment as well. And we all leave feeling like we're sisters. We're no longer strangers at that point. This is what Girl in the Glass does for women. And this is the experience that you will receive as well if you attend one of our Girl in the Glass events. The reason it's good to get together, listen to these stories, is because it becomes a mutual mentoring session. We are really mentoring one another without trying to. It just happens. It gives women an outlet to really release all of those toxic things that they have been holding in within themselves and afraid to share with the world. We all end up removing our masks and showing who we really are, and by doing that, we are giving ourselves permission to allow our greatness to shine. You can find Girl in the Glass on Facebook under groups Girl in the Glass. You can also find us on Twitter at @GirlInTheGlass. Visit us on the web at www.girlintheglass.net.